symbol that I brought in today is my shirt. She's country. That's the best way to describe myself, and that's what I'm going off of for how to describe myself to you guys. It's life's a dance, you learn as you go. Sometimes you lead, sometimes you follow. The thing that I love the most is song lyrics, the way that people can relate to them even when the artist who wrote them has nothing to do with their life and doesn't know what they've gone through. My parents have always told me they wish that I could memorize schoolwork the way that I've memorized song lyrics. And frankly, I do too, because I can't remember anything half the time. And then, as beautiful as that song is, that's not how my life is. It's, for me, my life is not a dance, because I can't dance to save my life. But I have absolutely no rhythm, but for me, my life is a country song. And one that really describes my life, well, one that was my favorite one, was the song that I relate to it is by Lady Antebellum. It was perfect. I never will forget when we owned the night. My friends and I decided to take a spur of the moment road trip up to Arizona this summer, and we came up with the plan on Wednesday and left on Friday, so it was just crazy that we did it. But that was truly one of my favorite memories in my life, was just going to Arizona with my friends and making it to the concert like 5 minutes before it started and buying the tickets on the road. So that's me, basically. And the last thing I want to say is, when this wonderful world gets heavy and I need to find my escape, I just keep the wheels rolling, radio scrolling until my sins wash away. That's a new song that just really hits home for me, because that's how I feel about country music. And just, people like to make fun of country music because they like to say that it's just about drinking and trucks and girls and that kind of stuff, but it's really not. It's the poetry of the American spirit, said by Steve Maraboli. So that's me.